Tesla features you probably never knew existed, part one. Instead of minimizing the music player by dragging from the top of the screen, you can minimize it by swiping down slightly on the music button. Instead of tapping the wiper button on the screen to open the settings, you can press the button on the stock and it will open it for you. And finally, instead of changing the air temperature with the arrows, you can swipe across the screen, which is much easier. Like for part two.